morning, I'm just waking up. I got a rumble in my belly, I am R. Kelly. Voice calls out, hey baby, my woman comes in the scene. I think, ooh, damn girl, I wish you were 13. She says, here's your eggs and bacon for your morning waking. She says, I love you, baby, last night I wasn't faking. I said, hey, listen up, I gots to keep it real. This food it sure look good, but bitch, I want my cereal. So I put on my clothes, I can't believe these hoes. And to the kitchen I goes, bitch, I need my Cheerios. Now I'm so damn mad that I can hardly sing. I says what, she says what, I says what, she says I didn't say anything. So you just wait here, I'll get it my own damn self. The box is right where I left it, it's on the middle shelf. She asks, what about your cinnamon bun? That's when I pull out my gun. Something's going on in here, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this one. So I go to the cupboard, she says, don't go to the cupboard. I said, well, what's in the cupboard? Who said anything about the cupboard? You're standing right in front of the cupboard. Oh, is this the cupboard? Well, you know that's the cupboard. And that's when I open the cupboard, and my box was empty. Got my Cheerios and some milk to pour. I usually get 2%, but now I'm gonna try soy. I need my proteins, I am a growing boy. Old woman in front of me got all these coupons. I said, bitch, do you really need 5 cents off that gray coupon? Cashier says, hey, aren't you? I said, yes, keep it down. He says, MC Hammer. I said, I'll bust you in your mouth. He says, please chill out, man. There's no price in my hand. I gotta do a price check, and I know, Mr. Hammer, you'll understand. I said, the 2-for-1. What's wrong with this place? Should we handle this the Christian way? I'll shoot you in your face. And then he looked at me and he screamed, security. I said, oh brother, please, cereal is all I need. See, I went to my cupboard. He said, don't start with the cupboard. I said, you should have seen my cupboard. He said, I don't have time for all that. I'm a grocery store clerk, not your therapist. So I called my lady, said, I'm coming home, baby. She said, do you miss me? Then I heard the Rice Krispies, Krispies, Krispies. She didn't buy my Cheerios, she bought her own brand. I'm about to go OJ, y'all know what I mean. I raced home in a prop car in front of a green screen. Bust in the house, she says, I know what you're thinking. That snap, crackle, pop you heard was just Pop Rocks and Coke I'm drinking. Ho, that's all I could say was ho. Tell me ho, then what the are these horse slippery crumbs doing in this bowl? I said, that's it, I'm gonna end this video. And then the door bust down and in bust the po-po. I said, hey officer, what's the problem you people? He cited 3 times today, I pulled my gun out on innocent people. I made a dash for the cupboard, tried to hide in the cupboard. They pulled me out of the cupboard. I said, look up, you can't take me away, because I have 6 more of these videos to make to complete my urban opera. So here we are now, at the end of the story. And I'm going to jail, this time not for statutory.